Police have arrested a man who they say allegedly robbed a 7-Eleven store in Salt Lake on Bougainville Drive at knife point. It happened on Sunday, shortly before 1:30 in the morning. A 19-year-old man was identified as a suspect yesterday and arrested without incident. He remains in custody awaiting charges.